Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be decorating some sugar cookies. It's an LOL surprise theme. If this is your first time tuning in, enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe. So in the last video, we baked the sugar cookies. Now let's go ahead and decorate them. I first started off by making some royal icing, and once that was finished, I added the food coloring. Then it was time to place them in individual piping bags and start decorating. Go ahead and check out the last video if you missed it. I'll have it linked in the description box below. Trust everyone is doing great and you had an enjoyable Father's Day weekend. My day was pretty chilled. I spent the day with my family. I cooked and we relaxed while looking at different television shows for most of the day. With all the Sahara dust we've been experiencing, we just decided to stay indoors. How about you guys? How did you spend your Father's Day? Comment below, I'd love to know. So you may or may not have heard about the virtual cake classes that I've been hosting. If any of you are interested in signing up or you need more information, you can message me on my Instagram or Facebook page. I usually have it listed in the description box below. You can also reach me there to order your custom decorated cakes, your cupcakes, sugar cookies, French macaron, and more. Don't forget that your order should be placed at least 2 weeks in advance. Hope you're enjoying the video so far, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Stay tuned for my upcoming videos. I have some great content that I'm preparing for you. And if you have any suggestions, video ideas that you would like to see, feel free to leave a comment, let me know. Which type of videos have you been enjoying the most so far? Once the cookies were covered in royal icing, I then went ahead and placed edible images on them and added any final details before leaving them to air dry. Please take a moment to like this video if you haven't already. It really helps. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Thank you so much in advance. I really appreciate it. And here are the decorated sugar cookies. I think they turned out pretty. What do you think, guys? Don't forget, we have marshmallow fondant and buttercream frosting available for purchasing. DM my Instagram or Facebook for more information. It's linked below. Please hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video. As usual, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. See you next time. Bye, guys.